You shouldn't let it get you down, Maxence. There's plenty of fish in the sea.
I've traveled round the world to find my love somewhere. From Jane to Ursula, Maureen to Marie Claire. From Venice to Hong Kong, Madrid to Old Ceylon. I haven't found her yet, but still my search goes on. I don't know who she is, but somehow I can see the portrait of my love as clearly as can be. Her lips, her hair, her eyes, I'm always dreaming of. And in my mind I see the image of true love. Her Botticelli brow, her Gioconda smile, that look as tempting as a temptress of the Nile. The music of her voice recalls a classic theme, the kind of girl who'd haunt an adolescent dream. That portrait of my love, like memories of you, floats in my head between pure fantasy and true. I seem to see the breeze caress her golden hair, its perfume sweeter than the sweetest summer air. I could go on and on describing her to you, and when tomorrow comes, I still would not be through. My one, my only love, I never shall forget. But what's the good of dreams? I haven't found her yet.
He could go on and on describing her to you, and when tomorrow comes, he still would not be through. His one, his only love, he never will forget. But what's the good of dreams? He hasn't found her yet.
Can she be far away or nearer than before? Will she be good or bad? Will she be rich or poor? Is she a grand marquise or just a midinette? When will I ever know? I haven't found her yet. Oh, where's the girl I've never met?
That's a lovely picture. But I don't see anything like that around here. Neither do I.
Well, I go for redheads.